kids. Well, guess what just happened to me? I just played this whole song straight through. And when I went back to look at it, somehow, some way, I had zoomed in and the entire video was just my whole face taking up the screen. And if you think I was gonna let you see me that up close, no, you could count my nose hairs. That's how close it was. Damn thing, so now I gotta do it all over again. Oh well, it's an opportunity, I guess, not to miss it. Wish I could get the microphones and that in sync. Sometimes I get one louder than the other and just shit happens, you know. So, this song, Hallelujah, is already up on YouTube, and not many people are stopping by to take a look at it, but I posted another one of his songs, and all of a sudden, it's like people are coming out of the woodwork, like they knew that song, but I don't know how they could unless all those people had this CD, which I highly doubt. I really do, but if it was, then they would have jumped all over Hallelujah, because this is what this guy is like most famous for, is that song. Oh, there's my guitar pick. Naturally, sitting on it. And a few minutes ago, right before I started that last song, I dropped my damn cigarette inside my guitar. That clunky metal thing, bang, boom, bang, bang. Finally got the damn thing out. Alright, let's go.
Come to fool you.
just sitting and I can't get up. Oh, man. Man, my back is really feeling that. That was fun. I always enjoyed playing that. I just wish I didn't have to, like, bend over into the microphone like that. That's ridiculous to have to do that. But I haven't built a better mousetrap yet, so I don't know what to do. Between pillows and boxes. By the time I get everything piled up, you can't even see me. All right, kids, if you're watching this, I thank you very much for stopping by, and I really hope you enjoyed it. Okay, y'all take care. Bye.